actually had a talk with the vice president of Vietnam, making a visit of China.